Remarkable discovery in the waters off northern Israel. An amateur diver found a sword believed to have been used by a crusader knight about 900 years ago. The Crusades, which lasted centuries, were a series of religious wars between European Christians and Middle Eastern Muslims. Well, the jewel-encrusted sword, well, yeah, it needs to be cleaned up, you can tell. And then they say they're going to put it on display.